program.
Thanks, Akhil. And
good,
one more
good.
Question as per SAFE, right? There is a program called SAFE POPM.
Yeah, yeah.
So
yeah.
Product owner and product manager. But if I
yes.
see in more in a realistic context, right? So we have a business analyst who really work with the customers and bring out the requirements in a general context, I'm saying. So that is more of a closer to the business analyst role.
Yeah.
But so why they have come back as a product manager also.
Yeah, that is what I am telling here, that role specific program like POPM, Scrum Master and all only should be done when people are already in a SAFE environment and they're targeting that particular role, because those programs are not generic. So you cannot say that I have done SAFE POPM and now I can do a better business analyst. So that is not the purpose of that program. The purpose of that program is playing a particular role, say product owner role or product management role, which is a SAFE defined role in a SAFE implementation. So that's the whole construct of that program. They are not teaching you SAFE. They are teaching you that they are assuming that your company is already following SAFE. You are already working in a SAFE environment. And we will teach you how to do your role better in safe environment. Yeah.
Okay. So, are there any certifications which is almost equivalent? Like, you know, if you see for project management, so PMP is something which is universally accepted and which has value. So something like that, do we have anything for the product management certification?
Yes. So not product management certificates are not that much popular as of now, but there are product management certificate. But you can, as you said, business analysis certificates are pretty much popular. So PMI has a business analysis certificate, which is called PMI PBA. That's a generic analytical technique thing. Similarly, the CBAB, there is the International Business Analyst and All Organization, IIBA or something. We are not partner yet there, but they also run multiple business analysis oriented programs. So it's generic business analysis, how to do a interview, how to do a brainstorming session, how to understand customer need. So those kind of things are taught, which may work in a SAFE environment, which may work in a Scrum environment, which may work across the platform. And since you have done PMI, PMP, you may want to, if you have a business analysis as an interest area, you may want to start with a PMI PD.
I'm looking into product management only. I'm not looking into business.
So product management, see, there is an overlap. So product management also does some amount of business analysis. Usually the MBA programs are more suitable for product management. The certification programs are not yet that much popular. Yeah. So the Scaled Agile has their product management certificate, which is a 2 days program. It will give you an overview of it. But if someone is seriously looking for a product management, then usually the MBA programs are the one which are more preferred in the industry.
Okay. So something like with IIM sponsorship, executive MBAs.
Executive
MBAs. Similar to that.
Yes. There is a product management leadership institute. They run a few programs. So there are many. Yeah, they do a 2-3 days, 2-3 years program. So there are multiple product leadership program, but they are usually MBA style program.
Okay, got it. Thank you.
Good. Yeah, perfect.